giving all praise to God. For the truth is, were it not for God's goodness, greatness, we would have never known the Queen of Souls. We would have never known the joy that she brought to us. Would have never known someone who could express in song the pain that we felt. And yes, the reason that we are here today is because of love. Because of how much we love this woman. The blessing from God was given to us. As we talk about all the things that those have talked about today, please remember the greatest gift that we've been given in life itself is love. Yes, we can talk about all the things that are wrong, and there are many. But the only thing that can deliver us is love. So what needs to happen today, not only in this nation, but throughout the world, is that we need to make love great again. Because black lives do matter. Because all lives do matter. And if we love God, then we know, truly, it is our love that will make all things better. When we make love great again. That is what Aretha said throughout her life. Through the pain, she gave us the joy and said, let's make love great again. I never imagined that when I wrote this song at the age of 15, Aretha Franklin would be singing Till You Come Back to Me. But she did. Yeah. And better than I could have ever. And I thanked her every time we talked about that, and we talked about doing another song together on the next album we're gonna do. But you know what? I look forward to that time, if I'm so blessed, to be with her again, to write the song that God wants me to write that will be the best ever. Until then, I want everyone to join me, and I want to sing a song to Aretha that I know we all feel, and I know we all want to express. So that's what I want us to do now. Amen. Thank you. So if everyone join me, I appreciate it. If you don't, I'll see you later.
Shapes evolving, and the rosebuds know to bloom in early May. Since hate knows love's cured, you can rest your mind assured that I'll be loving you always. Cause no can reveal the mystery of tomorrow, but in passing we'll grow older every day. say it's true. I'll be loving you always. No shame, no, they're all your joy and pain. But I'll be loving you always. Today I know I'm living for tomorrow. It may be the past, but that I mustn't fear. Oh, I know deep in my mind, love me, I'm laughing. I'll be loving you always. Joy is in knowing that.
that she will have an eternal life of bliss with the Most High. God bless you.
Receive the Swanson Funeral Home.